Welcome to your weekday cup of the word. It's Monday morning. We're in Acts chapter 22. Now in Acts chapter 22, Paul's going to get a chance to address that mob that tried to kill him. Remember, the commander saved Paul's life, but now he's going to give Paul a chance to speak before this group of people. And in Acts 22, all it really is a sermon given by Paul to that rowdy mob at the outer temple courts. Now, Paul is going to address several different things. He's going to address them as brethren and fathers. He's going to use respectful language, and he's going to speak in the Hebrew language to get their attention. And then he's going to go into a discourse talking to them about, hey, remember me? Remember who I was? I was the guy trying to eradicate Christianity. And he'll talk about his efforts to lay waste to all of the Christians in Jerusalem and how he chased them all the way to Damascus. Then from there, he's going to explain his conversion. This is the second account of Paul's conversion on the road to Damascus. Paul's going to recount that, adding a few details in, and then he's going to talk about when he came back to Jerusalem. If you remember in Acts chapter 9, all the way back there, when Paul was converted, he came back to Jerusalem and eventually left Jerusalem after not staying there for a very long time. Here in this chapter, he's going to explain why. He started preaching there, and God's going to tell him, Paul, leave the city. And Paul's going to say, no, God, I'm the best guy to preach here. But then God's going to explain to him, no, Paul, you think you're the best guy to preach to the Jewish people, but instead you are the best guy to preach to the Gentiles. And when he says the word Gentiles, the mob's going to go nuts, and they're going to try and kill him again. The rest of the chapter is Paul going to be taken back into custody by that commander. They're going to try and beat him, and they're going to find out he's a Roman citizen, and that's going to change everything. Roman citizens under Roman rule had particularly strict rights, and one of those rights were you don't get to just beat a guy if he's a Roman citizen. You have to give him a fair trial, and that is what we're going to see in the next several chapters. Paul's trial process that will eventually lead him to Rome to stand before Caesar himself. And with that, that's your daily cup, and we'll see you tomorrow.